I've been looking at the numbers here. What do you think?
Ah, yes. Let me have a look. Go, hold him off. Come on, Lynn.
I'm gonna go down. did you hear something over there?
Nah, man, I didn't hear nothing. My apologies, everyone. Had to deploy some invasive maneuvers. A flock of ducks flew by. Some sort of alarm in the vault?
What? He's going rogue?
Alright, move to plan B. Cone reinforcements and move in.
Yeah, this is Jeffrey. I got him right here, so you guys don't need to worry.
Thank you.
There he is. He's got the ruby. Now forget about it. We've got to retreat, or else the Topic Clan will be history.
Operation.
All right, gentlemen. We've been tasked with developing new weapons for the clan. Any ideas?
That's kind of thinking. No, we can't do that.
Why not, man?
You do realize how much a solid gold cannon would weigh, don't you?
Dude, we totally got enough power.
What do you think, man?
Well, I'm still kind of new here, so I'm not really sure what to say.
Oh, hey, you see that record sign? Where it says records? That'd probably be a good place to look, right? Let me just, help you get across that gap. Huh? Okay, let me just, teleport this thing in here for you. Alright, here I come. Alright, here it comes.
Pardon. Okay, press the button. Why does that open the door?
Yeah, why don't you let me take care of this?
About this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble. Oh, hello, Mr. Spider.
Alright, you got some evidence. Oh, wait. There's no way you're getting through there. There's lots of guys, and there's lots of guns. That's all I'm gonna say. It looks like you can get around if you go through that air duct. Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do? Okay, I'll reroute the power to a random room, that's fine. Alright, Henry, you're almost there. I'm right outside, so just open the bay doors, and I'll, get you on the chopper. Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, we got a situation in Cargo Bay.
Button on your earpiece. You should press it.